Hey there, Lancaster friends. This is Kathy from Frugal Lancaster. We're taking our Lancaster Science Factory family membership to the Da Vinci Center in Allentown today. It's a science center, and we're ready to explore and see what we're going to find. Are you guys excited?
Yeah!
Hi. We have a Lancaster Science Factory cast.
Okay.
So we're here to visit today.
Okay, Muhammad.
Can you buy with us?
Have you been here before?
No, we have not.
Okay, welcome. So our whole center is self-guided and hands-on. There are two floors of exhibits. This here is today's map and schedule. There's a live musical performance today at 11:30. It's gonna be straight down the hall past the stairs. But if you have any questions while you're out having fun, there will be staff members in purple to assist you. Can I please have your zip code?
We had an absolute blast at the Science Center. At the end of the video, I'll share some tips we have for making the most of your visit, but for now, let me start by giving you just a small glimpse of all the exciting possibilities we discovered. While we were there, the Railroad Museum had a special I Spy train exhibit, which was especially perfect for our train-loving three-year-old. Our kids really enjoyed the 560-gallon marine tank with starfish, hermit crabs, and spider crabs. Then, at the Deer Park water table, they moved parts to different positions in order to manipulate water flow. A game simulator challenged us to build the most fuel-efficient and environmentally friendly Mack truck. Not to mention tons of pulleys and weightlifting experiments were tested out during our visit. The kids made a few snowflakes and flew them, and of course, tried the center's most popular exhibit, Tunnel Vision. A 72-foot maze-like tunnel in complete darkness. Then we went upstairs to test out high flyers. Visit the preschool room where kids can build a life-size car. And we operated the robot dinosaur, demonstrating hydraulic technologies. Moving a huge dinosaur with a joystick is a hit for anyone. Upstairs, there were also hands-on lab rooms where we tested out slime to make some melting snowmen. At three different times throughout the day, we enjoyed a live science show with experiments and lots of crowd interaction. We do have a few tips for making the most of your visit, so we've made a free downloadable prep guide just for you, complete with educational tips and science basics to prepare you in talking with your child about simple science concepts, as well as tips on when to get there, what to take with you, how to save money, and more. You can find a link for this free resource in the description below. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more, please subscribe to our channel, click the like button, and let us know in the comments below where you'd like to see us explore next. See you next time!